Lou, Marcus Chung, and Alexa Marshall. Please stand for a quick moment. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, be seated. Okay, I'd also like to recognize a few of our students at this time. We have two students that were selected for the Long Island String Festival that we call LISFA for short. So would those two students please be recognized for LISFA? Honored to be in that in eighth grade. It's very challenging. We also had a few students go to SCAMIA this year. Would those students please stand? And of course, that includes the two bases on the end. And I think maybe a few students go to NISMA. That includes piano, guitar, strings, voice. So would those few students stand up, please? Thank you. Okay, so a lot of students go to this one, right? I also want to thank all the parents here. If we could not do this without you, as you know, eighth grade is not required that the students be in a performing ensemble. So I'd like to sincerely thank you for all your support in helping the students practice, come to lessons, and all those things. And I very much hope that they'll continue to be a part of our music family as they go into the high school. So thank you. Also, we have Chris Jago will be playing the drums with us on Viva La Vida, and we hope you enjoy our last selection. Thank you.
Thank you. Strom is a good writer. Before we play our last piece tonight, I'd like to recognize some people like the other groups probably did tonight. We have several important musicians who played with the Scamia Band this year. Please rise and be recognized. And lastly tonight, we have a fun tune that's the kind of from the soundtrack of The Incredibles cartoon. And we had fun learning it, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
moment to acknowledge all the students who participated in Division II SCIMMIA, all county course. Raise your hand, please. Division II. And all the students who are in Division I SCIMMIA, all county course, please raise your hand. Participating in NISMA on May 16th and 17th, please raise your hand. Okay. We now have Justin Simonetti to introduce the second song.
Let It Go is a song from Disney's animated feature film Frozen. In this song, Queen Elsa realizes that she no longer needs to hide her abilities and declares herself free from the restrictions she has had to endure since childhood. She rejoices in finally being able to use her powers without fear. The message of this song is that we should always strive to use our abilities to the fullest and not be afraid to stand up for who we are.
Is Oye La Musica, which will be sung in both English and Spanish. We would like to thank our students.